Welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Watson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City facing Burnley.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Nathan Ake plays with Kyle Walker as fullback. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Erling Haaland. And a look at the starting lineup for Burnley.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
Number 2, Kyle Walker. Number 3, Ruben Dias. Number 14, Eric Laporte. Number 6, Nathan Ake. Thank you for attending the Etihad Stadium. Enjoy the match.
And now they get the ball rolling. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. De Bruyne. It's with Laporte. Ruben Dias. Walker, working away patiently, looking for an opening. He continues his run. De Bruyne waiting. Well, they can keep possession now. Jay Rodriguez. Well, it's tight at the top and extremely tense, just as we would want it, Stuart.
Well, it looks like being a very close race for the title, doesn't it? There's nothing to choose between the teams, but can one of them just go on a great run and pull away?
Now can they make something happen? Walker. And they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, not many would debate the point that Erling Haaland is a joy to watch whenever he's out there on the pitch. But what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, as you can see, his form in front of goal has been superb. He just has that knack of finding space in the box. And then, of course, he's a brilliant finisher. I'm sure he'll show us that again today.
Not a great pass. Got it now, what can they do? Gundogan. Can he put them ahead? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Dias. Walker. Silva. Oh, a fine block. Haaland.
Back underway,
and 1-0 it is. We'll see what happens next. Roberts. You can sense the threat is there. And space to cross it. Cullen. Park. And tidily played. And a decent delivery. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Rodri. Walker. Moving forward effectively. Haaland. Can they keep it out? It's gone in! They're really at the moment here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here you can see the delivery from Grealish is absolutely spot on. And then what a finish by Haaland. He just seems to have a great understanding of where to place himself in the box. That's a brilliant goal.
For Manchester City.
Match underway, the lead standing at 2-0. Cullen. And a good-looking ball.
Well, City, as the stats highlight, have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Now can they win back possession and create something else? Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Gundogan. And to Walker. Brownhill. That's a good looking ball. Good looking sequence. A disappointing end to the move. And a goal kick will be next. Well, you have to say Erling Haaland has been at his excellent best up to now. Not that that should come as any great surprise.
Well, the keeper will be sick at the sight of him. He's been shooting from everywhere and he's taken his goals really well.
Gundogan. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, from an attacking point of view, it's been a bit...
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee saw it as a bookable offence.
I think he's got it absolutely right. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
Wasteful from City. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Cullen. Rodriguez with it. It's time to play it over. And that is going to be all for the first 45 then here. This should be one to savour. Manchester City get... So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. And space for them here on the flank. Piece of defending. Laporte. Nathan Ake here. And it really was a stunning first half performance by Erling Haaland. No two ways about that, Stuart.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. Of course, the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
The player is waiting in the centre. Not quite the cross he was hoping for. And coolly done in the end. Grealish. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Good looking ball. There could be a chance there. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic.
This is a message for Adriano Negri.
It's going
birthday,
to end
Adriano.
Up being productive for them.
Fantastic day from your friends Rachel Armstrong and Matthew.
Beautiful pass. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Ronaldo Silva. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester City. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And a substitution in the offing. So the corner played into the box. Well, still an issue here. And Bernardo Silva has it. And the keeper in complete command of the situation. Current coming up for Burnley. Rodri. Jack Grealish moving it forward, crossing possibilities. It should be. Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Go, go, go. Determined defending. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Burnley facing Bournemouth. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Gundogan. He's got the right idea.
It's a really good pass from Gundogan. And then Haaland finishes it with such quality. Just look how much power he hits this one. It's a top-class goal from a top-class player.
Goal for Manchester City.
They restart the game, and there's only one team in it.
Haaland!
Gundogan. Back to Haaland. Deal with the threat this time. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. So getting close to the end of this one, and City pushing all the right buttons.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Minutes left. Roberts. Well, the pass not finding its target. Rodri. It's with Laporte. Grealish. The ball with Rodri. That's a well-struck pass. Walker. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. And he took care of it defensively. De Bruyne. Well, there's the final whistle, and Manchester City have come out on top in this game. Your verdict?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.